welcome to 10's Weird News. I'm Tess Walcott, keeping you up to date with everything weird and wonderful from right around the globe. And if you've got a weird news story closer to home you'd like to share, well, you can send us a tweet. 10weirdnews is our hashtag. We'd love to hear from you. We've all heard of the burkini. Well, now there's the facekini. These beach-loving women in China, nope, they're not burns victims. Rather, they've adopted a new fad in sun protection. In a nation where porcelain complexions rule supreme, these colourful face masks are the latest way to keep Chinese women looking young. And with summer just around the corner, well, they may just catch on here.